Let's talk for a bit about data size and data management. We all know that data sets just keep getting bigger and bigger. But how big is big? How does compression address that? And more importantly, how can you budget for and plan for storage year over year so that you have enough storage but you don't waste money buying too much? We'll look at this topic in great detail in our upcoming class. I look forward to seeing you.